We got mail. Hey guys, thanks for joining me. We are back. Let's see, what do we got? Helicopters, 70 enemies with a shotgun, 10 hacks, and blockchain. Oh. Well, the helicopter one isn't gonna happen. We know I can't last more than. Well, wait. Actually, this to do. It doesn't say at once. It's probably still wouldn't happen. 50's a lot. A lot of faith in me. I can do 10 hacks by cheating. Spectacular. Bag is full. Do something like that. Going. I get so lost in here. Back in we go. Let's see. Let's see, let's see, let's see. I think we got all the garbage. The blockchain. All right. And quick. Come on, we got this. My lazy, easy way of doing that. All right, let's check the email. Arcade. Least you can at 74. Captain. Four, I don't think so. And we beat Captain's score at 7. We got to 9. Know what the email was. Oh no, we're back again with the queue not working. What? How did that happen? So obnoxious. Let's grab monies. I always feel like I'm like right at their butts. Like, let me just swoosh in right here, please. I am a little confused why we don't collect money from these vending machines and be able to stock them better. I used to work with a place that I had to empty the vending machines and refill them. Damn good money. Not gonna lie. Arcade Mania. The Communist from Mars. Am I Communist from Mars? Or take the mantle of kill bad guys. Let's kill bad guys. Going up. Why does it do this? Is it because, actually, you know, out of curiosity, one sec. Nope. I thought it was because my controller was plugged in. With it. Exit. Yeah, I can't. Clicking Q doesn't get me anywhere. So let's.
Zombat 2. Select your hero. Select.
Whoa, you too, buddy. I see. Likes bread, hates undead. I don't think I've ever done this one guy. Whoa. Yep, I was trying to hit the car. I sort of wish you get to keep your balance. I'm having a hard time getting to the money I need. I got stuck on something, I'm not sure what. I think that bench. Alright, I had nowhere today. Did I do anything? Okay, let's, down in the middle of the street and play with our PDA. Blockchain for 5 minutes. Ugh. 3 pieces of gum and play llama game. Oh, we can do all 3 of those. didn't have to fight so hard with that newspaper.
Excellent!
Come on. There we go. And there's gum here too. A weird shiny light just right there. To blockchain for 5 minutes. We got this, right? I'm pretty sure I just simply do not understand this game, and that is what my problem is. Okay, to-do list. Not even halfway there. Let's play llama. It too. I hate this game. Oh my god. I'm a little concerned about or confused about. I thought the timer when you play the llama game goes on hold. Yeah, I can see it's 12:17 on a Saturday. How does it know I'm playing for 3 minutes? Unless it's using my computer time and not in-game time, which is fine. Unless I'm playing the wrong llama game and that there's more than one llama game. Brain checked out. Brain was like, I'm gonna go think about nothing while you play this stupid game. And die in the same place over and over again. What is that phrase? Definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over, expecting different results. What I feel like. Oop, that time I just walked right into it because I'm talking. Am I done yet? Am I... Ugh. Almost. Furthest I ever got. I tend to do better when I'm not thinking about it. Okay, sweet. Alright, back to blockchain. Still do not understand. I have no idea how I'm playing this well. Because I'm not thinking about it. I'm just pressing spacebar. Now that I say that, we're about to die. It's gonna be beautiful. Yep. Alright, we're really close. May have screwed up. Saw the achievement was, or saw the hack, and I was like, "Oh, let's use that." Think it's gonna, yeah, it worked against me. Right. We completed that to-do list. Right. Didn't we get a new machine? I totally forgot. We did. Alright, this one here. What do we got? Oh, this kind of game. Thank you. Oh no. Boss fight. What? Yep. Oh my god, I didn't realize you can move up and down. I thought it was like that Atari game. Was it Atari game? Where you had to shoot ships coming at you, and I'm pretty sure you couldn't move up or down. Let's see. Now we're gonna have problems getting using this, since things are broken. Sweet. Exit. Alright. What time is it? We can leave. We'll start a fresh day. For 1,000 and Racer Chaser, play Stack Overflow for 5 minutes. I missed that last one. Such a slow reader. What was the to-do list? Perfect Beats and Cyberdamp. Bodacious. Razor Chaser hair. A perfect chance for them to trap me, and they didn't. Fair enough. Alright, we got what we needed to do there. What was the other thing? I already forgot. Overflow for 5 minutes. Toilet is clean. No. I haven't figured out yet why sometimes you can stack them on top of each other even though it's not the full, and other times it won't let you. Working on that. If you hear the dogs in the background, they're excited. I'm gonna guess someone is eating.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh. Again, good luck playing this game if you're colorblind. And I'm doomed. Ta-do! 100 beats, huh, in Cyberdance. Three misses. Oh my gosh. Let's try this one here. I gotta stop hitting that button. Oh no. Oh no, I got way off. Alright.
Yep, fair enough.
I don't know what happened towards the end of that song, but I got really confused. There's no other songs either. It's a little sad. Hey, maybe I shouldn't be playing. Oh. We'll get out of here. Alright, I'll go ahead and call it here. I'll be back with another episode soon. Thank you guys for keeping me company.